Welcome back. Let's see, where were we?
Leave her alone, Hopper.
We're trying to find another gold coin, I think, so we can... Oh, no, no. We're now trying to find all the enemies with our purple yet gold berry plant that shoots things. All right, no, it blows up a mine.
Hey, tuck and roll.
We got a shield to protect us from getting hurt by the grasshoppers. This odd select button doesn't actually give us the goldberry count. Okay, one more. And then there's Hopper. I'll make sure that Hopper does count before we go and do that. Hey, can you actually ground pound to activate it? No. Okay. Okay, here's your last enemy. Obviously, Hopper wouldn't count because he's the final boss. I mean, we still need to use it to hurt him, though. You're welcome, princess.
Never too much grain. F-L-I-K spells FLIK. That's me. All right. Oh, yeah!
Okay.
Oh, yes, we know. We know. You're gonna run into... I believe that guy is molted, or will molt, or is just completely ugly. Back to the damn riverbed. It really have to be the riverbed? Okay. Sure. Alright, cool, that looks like Toy Story, almost. Those are not stars. Wow. This looks cool.
Come on.
That's a really good ending, almost. Level 14. It's a level 14. Ooh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Fly, Ada! Fly! You little termite!
We're not termites.
You can run, but you can't.
Come back here. Come back here. We could have been invincible. Excuse me, what? What do you say? How do we get all the grain in this level? Level's gonna be a little weird. First of all, did we get all the gold? Do we even use a gold berry in this level?
Termites? Yeah.
No, he's gone crazy. He doesn't know what.
You little termites.
What we are anymore. Okay, that was actually the game over.
Have you been?
We have been playing all summer. It's not summer yet, it's spring as right now. Okay, we'll try that again. Maybe we can get somewhere. Otherwise I'll have to cut off and get more lives. It wouldn't be so bad if I didn't have to keep on doing that. There's all the levels. The music is also done by the same person who did some of Toy Story 2's music, or Toy Story's music, I think.
Yeah.
Wouldn't know who that is.
Why, Adam? Why?
Okay, so we take the right route the first time. We'll just go all the right. Right. First of all, that's where the gold berry isn't. I won't go through the left route. I think it wraps around, I guess. Is that how this works? Oh, missed one. So we have to go around. You monkey! See, I did it again. I called him monkey.
Why is this happening?
Well, you see. He hates us. The dying thing? I don't know. I guess maybe I just suck. First of all, I don't know the X button does anything, so the enemies are probably...
You can run, but you can't hide. You little termite. I'll crush you, termite.
We are not termites.
You little
Come on,
termites.
Adam!
You can run, but you can't hide. Oh, come on! You little termites. Oh!
Another game over. Okay, I'll be right back. All right. Don't know if that's gonna help me any. That's kind of annoying.
You can run, but you can't
hide.
Yeah, I think I'm... Oh, brother! That was a gold berry. Well, we need to do that anyway, so... Got him on the run. Quite literally. Nope, that's a terrible idea. Run away, run away, run away. Run up. Yes, exit level. I know you'll have to go through that again. Oh no. didn't do anything that you should have done.
Fly, Ada! Fly! You little termite! Picking up grain here. You cannot, but you won't. You little termite! Yeah! That! Oh, yeah!
And Ada isn't.
Why is this happening?
It keeps happening. Why do you want our princess so badly? Finishing the level would be an improvement.
Have you been playing?
Well, that was useless. We're just gonna do this the Grin Barrett way. Fortunately, I could speed up the loading screen. I don't really feel like getting lives. Grinding for lives.
You little termite! Look out! Gotcha. Nice.
You sound a lot like Michael J. Fox there.
You can run, but you can't hide. You little termite! You little
This
termite.
Level is annoying, that's for sure. I can see this being worse than Riverbed Canyon. Maybe this is what people were referring now. I don't think that's the case. I think this is just annoying though, but can't see why. Can't tell you why. It's just you run into stuff. Enemies, you get stuck. Like, you hit one thing like that, and he gets you.
Come on, Ada. Oh, yeah.
You have to focus on so many different aspects. And how am I going to get back to the beginning? Supposed to land there, but how am I supposed to land there if... See, literally no difference between getting more lives. Quite similarly, it's just... Actually, it helps me a whole lot because then I don't have to waste time on trying to... I may have to edit this more, though, but... Usually when this happens, I just throw stuff out. Like, okay, this is fail. Okay, we finally got somewhere near where we need to be. It's, well, it's thrilling, isn't it? Okay, there's the exit. I don't know how you're gonna finish the level in one go. You can't turn around. I guess you just gotta focus on getting one letter each time. And for the gold berries, you've got to, I might as well just restart that. You've got to actually get killed. Which I can't really do because I'm out of lives, right? Okay, we'll focus on the grain right now. And for that, you actually do have to get killed. I haven't even seen all the letters, so... In order... Yeah, it's really stupid if you have to get killed in order to progress through a level. so I'm not a fan of that.
Why is this happening?
Welcome to my frustration. We don't have to get all the medals at the same point. So we could just basically get two of them. Like we can die once. That's all we got. If we miss a grain on one of the paths, we basically have to restart. The health drops are hard to get if they even exist. This is just... This is crazy. I don't even remember this level a whole lot from my childhood. I like it all. So, I did beat this game, but I don't remember this. Maybe I never collected everything. That might have been the problem. Should have took the path. I just want to take every right path so we don't have to remember which one's which. Attaboy. It says it right there. There's a bird's nest. Yeah. Although, there should be an apostrophe in there. Traveler's Tales. Shame on you. That path doesn't have a letter, so I'm going to go through the left side. Only one with a letter is later on. That's a good thing to say about this level. Be quite honest. I still haven't seen any letters. Okay, there's the L, which I missed the F. Don't know where the F is at. Well, if I knew I could turn around, that would have been great. Story of my life. Gaming-wise. I clearly do not know what I'm doing until I figure it out. I'm like, oh. I didn't... It's set up in a way you probably wouldn't realize you can turn around. That's the problem. Seems like you probably shouldn't be able to do that, but... Frankly, as soon as you see that you have to collect all these things, you probably should have realized that you could turn around. Nice thing to ask all of a sudden. Or do we hit a dead end at the end? At the start? Yeah. Yep, looks like a dead end. Quite literally. Grain, grain, grain. Death, 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 death. So really going through one route first and then going through the other one, preferably the left one because there's a gold berry, and turning around and going through the other way. Not a bad idea. You could take as many passes as you want though. Not even he's vulnerable by the gold berry. Vulnerable to the gold berry. Maybe you need to slow down. Bye bye, buddy. Oh, yeah. Bye bye, you little termite. Well, maybe you need to stop hitting stuff. Well, you're the one flying, Ada. That again. Come on, Ada. Oh, that was Clank from the new Ratchet and Clank game. That brute again. Oh, God. Although it's his shell, so it really didn't cause. Maybe if there was signs pointing at a gold berry with a, you know, a sign with a gold berry on it, I would have realized, oh, I can turn around. You know, that would have been a nice hint. We just gotta.
You little termite. Yeah. You can run, but you can't hide.
In this kind of situation, I have no choice but to probably not live. Probably. Of course, we haven't got all these guys yet because the gold berry is actually up The goldberry was somewhere else up here, I think. When we collected it, so. Certainly saves time to off yourself and respawn at the beginning. But not a good idea if you're low on lives.
Come back here.
Why are you saying, oh yeah, you didn't kill any- oh, well, you probably killed somebody else. You missed the worm, though. Guess you're not really the early bird type, are you? Fudge! Hello. Worm? Oh, God. Sometimes you just gotta drive it like a car. You have to actually turn around. Like, don't just turn around in the middle of the street. Go around the block, okay? Good analogy. Good analogy. I think I'll just... I'll cut back to it. Alright. We're back to where we left off. There's the exit. Missing bugs in this level, honestly, would be such a freaking pain. Okay. Got everything. Got a life. We're good. Get out of this crazy canyon. F-L-I-K spells flick. That's the last time.
Well, all right. Oh, yeah.
All right. That's an understatement, man. That's an understatement, man. My hand actually hurts after that. Alright, guys. Canyon Showdown. See you there.